But I know that he feels that way because he's got such an allegiance to PS3. Which I told him, RSN is PS3, you know? Oh, I don't think I've ever seen that. That double he did there, that was sick. It looks like real Dragon Ball now. Pause. Oh, no super. Oh, look at that damage. Eternal. I just ate. That's why I came back. I just had a Chipotle quesadilla. Yup. Yeah, Evo's undefeated when it comes to Chipotle. Suki. Suki, sukiyaki. Damn, I'm still in the demons? You can mash out of these, right, I think? But I never try. I'm too lazy, bro. Leave it to me. Ba-bop, 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 ba-bop. Four-way mix-up. Damn, I missed. Yeah, I've seen a lot of the pros. What happened to the snap meta? Bring that back, right? I don't know if there's any tournaments that are particularly you should be looking out for. I mean, in my opinion, the next thing everyone should be looking out for is the Amir Money Match with Chaos. I think that's going to be super interesting. And again, I keep using the word money match, but it is not a money match. I got to keep checking myself on that. I remember when... Who was it that was hella good? Was it Vegito? The one that does all the kicks. I remember what's his name. I think that's when Wawa was really good, right? That was like during the Wawa era. The young king Wawa. Yasha, is he Euro also, or was that just Wawa? I forgot. Oh, he was also, yeah.
Damn.
Yeah, he denied Nitro his Evo victory. Yeah, I mean, I've said this many times, bro. To me, Dragon Ball is one of the most beautiful games. Like, aesthetically, it's pretty undefeated, in my opinion. Like, I think that might be the prettiest looking fighting game, in my opinion, which I know many probably don't share that opinion. But to me, I mean, it looks like a comic book, bro. I even remember the boy, Kugi, he was agreeing with me. He's like, yeah, the game's beautiful, man. And I was like, yeah, it's a really pretty game. Ooh, body block. Oh, I didn't think I'd get hit there. Yeah, I wonder, you know, what the changes. Because, like I said, it's hard for me to speak on the changes that have really been made because I don't play it. So, to me, it kind of looks, you know, it kind of looks the same outside of I just notice everyone's getting touched to death. That's all. That's the biggest difference I see. Yeah, KOF 13 is definitely up there for me too. I think that's one of the prettiest games. Facts. That's why I think it's funny what the other KOFs look like, because they're not pretty at all. Which I don't necessarily think Thrax is a counter. Suki! Oh, that was good how he did the low. Cover me! Is he dead? Or is she dead? I mean, she is. Hell yeah, Krizzle, that's godlike. So all it takes is one, man. Once I think that's kind of the thing, is once you learn the principles of them, I think they just become easier to do, in my opinion, you know? Oh, the infinite. He's got this shit down. Oh, you got the tech from my video? That's godlike, bro. You don't know how, you know, that makes me happy. I've had it's been a good amount of people that told me they learned how to refly because of my video, you know? Like, Buck Nasty from Texas, he told me he learned how to refly because he saw my videos too, and I was like, okay, that's cool, man. I'm glad that, you know, they're providing some value. Ooh, he did the bunches of punches. Hyper Beam. That's sick, Krizzle. And I mean, I'm not surprised. I feel like, and this is going to sound weird, but I feel like you played Street Fighter games, Krizzle, so you understand how to do quarter circle motions. And I feel like once you get your... To me, the way I look at reflies now is I kind of look at them as doing, like, crouch medium kick super with Chun-Li and Third Strike or something. It's like once you understand that kind of, you know, opens you up. And I mean, K5, I think we played a couple of days ago, didn't we? I thought we were playing with Wenzel. Yeah, and that's kind of what I mean is if you understand how to do Sendo Crouch Spit and to fly unfly, that's also kind of the same timing, to be honest. So it's like that should teach you also.
Go.
Yes. That's, I feel like a lot of people, that's another thing that I feel like a lot of people don't understand about the game, Krizzle, is letting a lot of the, like the game engine mechanics help you. Like, you don't always have to do the heavy lifting. Let the game do some of the stuff for you. You got a single game on who? Oh, bro, are you serious, Blue Island? You got electrics down? I didn't know I was speaking to a Mishima killer. Oh, good punish. I'm literally the Mishima player. Didn't you tell me that you dropped Tekken 8? That's not possible. Yeah, good point. Yeah, you have to be taken for realsies when you get. I don't know, the aesthetic of that was. Tekken 3 had a pretty sick aesthetic, also. But, bro, what do you think about. Dude, Arsene and Ash still won, you know, Tekken 8 Evo. That's. I mean, how does someone explain that, bro? Like, I can't think of someone having a run like Arslan outside of, you know, OG Justin Wong. But we're talking about for a modern game. That's kind of crazy, bro. Like, yeah, for sure it is. The OST on that game slaps, like, all the way through. Oh yeah, I remember watching, bro, I remember in Tekken 5 watching Mad, I think that was Tekken 4 actually, watching Mad Dog Jin versus me. I just play where people are playing. I don't play RSN because, you know, I have an RSN flag or something. I just play on what people are playing. That was a cool combo. I don't think I've seen that one before. Yeah, bro. Voice of the Soul. He told me this is Voice of the Soul. So this dude's pretty nasty. No, still the GOAT. How dare you? Screw Radman. You know me. I just can't get behind of the Radman street. That's really what it is. Pigs from the top! Eternal. Can he hit me out of this? Okay, no. Oh, there we go. Oh, did I let him go? I did. Your turn. Ah, Blue Island. That would be the dream. Getting a MVC3/TVC re-release. But for some reason, I feel like they're gonna for a while. I feel like they gotta milk what they just released first for the other ones to have a chance. I don't know if that's fair to say or how you feel about that, but that's kind of how I'm looking at it. Well, I think he's punishable.